for Dark Knight Rises. I'd worked with Dom before, and I knew that he's somebody capable of all sorts of different types of performances and physicality and so forth. And with Bane, really, you're concealing, you know, almost the entire guy's face. So for me, it was more a question of calling up Tom and saying, look, there's two ways to go with this. We either hire just a physical performer and then put a voice on afterwards, or I try and get an actor like yourself to give an all-round, you know, performance on set, voice, appearance, eyes, everything. I really wanted to find somebody who could give me everything on set. So when Tom agreed to do it, I was delighted. I mean, he's a very unique performer in that regard, that he'll take on a challenge like that. We knew we were going to have to find our character. And she very clearly attests that she could present a very realistic, truthful characterization of Selina Kyle.
Who are you pretending to be?
I'm the Bruce Wayne eccentric billionaire.
And then just showed immediately that she understood the largeness of performance, the theatricality that had to be there when the costume was on. And indeed, you know, Anne with Catwoman, it's about having a human presence that actually animates this costume. It's an incredibly difficult thing to do.
You don't know these people. You've given them everything.
Not everything. Not yet.